Hey everyone, this is Kevin at Riverbend Nature Center hanging out with one of our snakes, Ken. Ken is a rather unusual king snake called a gray banded king snake. Gray banded king snakes are native to West Texas, so you won't be seeing them around here in North Texas. They have a very distinctive look about them. You can see he's got kind of a wide head, which is unusual for a king snake, and these big googly bug eyes. He's very interested in the camera there. It's pretty cute. He has a little tongue sniffing. He's excited to be out of his cage and running around. Anyway, gray banded king snakes are found over in West Texas, so you won't be seeing them here. And they're a very cool king snake. They're called gray banded king snakes because they have these gray bands on them. He's got a bit of orange too that you can see. They're very colorful. But if you go out to West Texas and if you find any of the wild ones, they can be any shade of gray from black to white. And sometimes they have orange bands, sometimes they don't. The one thing they all share in common is that distinctive head though, and a rather reclusive nature. They only come out at night. They're a heavily nocturnal snake. And this is one of the only king snakes that doesn't eat other snakes as a regular part of its diet. They prefer to eat lizards. They're a bit of a specialist. So they go out at night looking for canyon lizards while they're sleeping and eat those instead. Although they can eat mice, and if pushed to, they will eat another snake. But that's usually something they do more in captivity. In the wild, they're gonna be fixing mostly on lizards. You can see he's a pretty cool looking snake. For a long time ago, they used to think these were an endangered or threatened species because of how hard they were to find. Turns out, they're just really good at hiding, and because of that, they're no longer considered a threatened species, so that's nice. They are still protected by the state of Texas, though, so if you ever see one in West Texas, take a picture, take a look at it, and that's cool. But for the most part, just go ahead and leave them alone. Anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed getting to see Ken here, and I'll have to catch y'all next time.